Welcome back to another video. This is part three of corner hunting. Hopefully you guys had a good weekend and a good Monday too also. This is the same box that we were doing Thursday night. This is part three of that box. If you can see right over here, there is a wheat penny. D. It's pretty worn, but it's our fifth wheat penny of the roll. Oh, of the box, not roll. I don't know why I said roll, but been a lot of 2019 pennies. I like to check the ends of the rolls, see if we have anything good. Weird thing is, we haven't found any Canadians, which is surprising. Oh, well, we actually have one in this roll. Right there. To Bicentennial from 1867 to 1992. Okay. First Canadian. All right, look at that. The same roll. A 1946. Wheat penny. Nice. There's our 6-1. And that was in the same roll as that Canadian. Second roll. Looks like I might have a beat up one or a disgusting one in here. Oof. Really disgusting. And that one. That is why I wear gloves. All Actually, there's one in this room. Looks like there might be, I don't know. Three 2019s. Alright. We'll do at least one or two more rolls. And then I'll come back with another video. That one will probably be part 4. This wall right here, and I'll come back with part 4. All right, guys, I see a wheat penny. If you guys head to all the way back down there, there's one. There's a 2009. Huh? 2002. Guys, look at that. This one's really, really, really disgusting. But it's a wheat pen. I think it says 1950 on it. That's unfortunate. That stinks. Here's the other one. We have two in this roll. '48S, San Francisco. Nice. So two in that roll. Too bad the one is really bad, in really bad shape. All right. Well, I'll pause this, and I'll probably come back with part.